Thank you, Brandon. The Waukesha County Sheriff's Office is investigating a possible attempted child abduction tonight. The Sheriff's Office believed that the suspect is a white man with a dark or tan complexion. He's described as middle-aged with a short beard, wearing a black T-shirt and shorts. Officials say the man walked up to the child just after 1 this afternoon near Green Country Road and Oak Grove Lane in Waukesha. They have not found the suspect but have stopped searching.